My name is Daniel Colon Ramos. I am a cell biologist at Yale University, and my lab, in collaboration with Harry Schroff at the NIH and Sirong Bao at Sloan-Kettering, recently developed a new, very powerful imaging technology that allows us to visualize, with single cell resolution, the development of an organism in its entirety. This technology is called inverted selective plane illumination microscopy, and is 30 times faster than the fastest microscopes that are conventionally used in the field. We use a worm, a nematode that's called C. elegans, as a model organism. In this movie, you're seeing an embryo of C. elegans as it's developing. With a conventional microscope, we will have to expose this embryo for 14 hours of continuous illumination, and that will kill the animal because it will receive too much light and it will burn. Our microscope is much faster and exposes the animal to less light. Therefore, we can visualize the entire development of the animal without causing harm. Moreover, the speed of this microscope now allows us to see events that were never seen before. For example, in this embryo, we can actually visualize the position of all cells. You can see the nuclei in red, and then in green, you're seeing the positions of neurons. Those neurons, now we can tell where they're born and where they're going, where they're gonna form connections, where their final destination is gonna be. That allows us to build an atlas of development for this animal. The atlas will be enormously useful. We really don't understand how genes regulate how neurons come together as a system in a whole animal to assemble into circuits and regulate behaviors. Genes are conserved throughout evolution. If we were to understand how genes are regulating this process in the atlas, this will have huge implications for research, and it could also influence the way that we think about every disease imaginable.